Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best in Slot with the final episode of Minecraft Jurassic World. I know, it's upsetting, it's sad, it's super terrible. I'm going to explain why. We're going to talk about it a little bit. It has been coming for a little while. I've been a little bit burnt out for some time now, and we've had fun. You know, we have. We've enjoyed it, and it's just as the game progresses, as we progress further on into the game, it's the time investment, etc., etc., etc. And I feel it's come pretty much to a natural close. So we've got a couple of ideas for things we could do down the line, but nothing I think that was drastically needed, you know? And the game frustrates me. The game crashes all the time. The game hates me, to be honest. I have to really wrangle this game a lot to make it work for me sometimes. And it's just come to its natural end. It's been a nice, short little series. I'm pretty happy with how it's gone. And I know some people will be disappointed. I promise. I understand. And I genuinely want to apologize for people who are going to miss the series. However, that's creepy! No, good thing I don't need to go back into my house. Although I can actually, for God's sake. Hi, Clarence. But there is a big but on the end of that. It's a hollaback girl. I do have a plan for a, let's call it a companion series to an extent. Basically, we always dreamed, right, the plan was initially to kind of build Jurassic World-ish. And the problem with that has simply been, doing that in non-creative mode is such a massive time investment that it was never realistically going to happen without putting 200 to 300 episodes into the game. And if people want a massive Jurassic Minecraft Dinosaur series, then Poet Plays runs a very good one. Everyone should go check out Poet's series. If you want like a really long-running Minecraft Dinosaur series, it's never really going to be me. It's just we do these little series, we have a little bit of fun, and then we end it. But I do kind of have a plan that I want to work on, which is a creative series, Minecraft Dinosaurs. Again, probably the same mods, probably looking pretty much like this, because I think this game looks amazing right now when it's modded to high hell. The idea being that we use creative mode and we build a park, to an extent. Basically, we'll start off with a visitor center, which we'll build in creative mode, and then I will lay train tracks, or whatever they're called, track things, tracky thingamajiggies that go through the entire park, and you'll get on the tracks at the start of the park, you'll sit in the cart, and it'll take you through the entirety of Jurassic Park as we build it. Every single dinosaur in the game, fossils and archaeology, and Jurassicraft can go in, because we can just spawn them in easily. In creative mode, it means we can make elaborate and really fancy looking exhibits, you know. And it's just going to be this thing, and maybe it takes 20, 30 episodes to build, whatever. Basically one exhibit per episode, because in creative, obviously, it's going to be a lot quicker. And imagine it, you load in, you're standing in front of a visitor center welcome area, you hop in your little cart, and you just go, and you just sit there, and it takes you through the entire thing. Just like the car rides in Jurassic Park. You look out to your left, I'll even write a script. Look out to your left to see Dilophosaurus, who will spit at your face because we're pretending this is Jurassic Park. Look to your right to be eaten by Tyrannosaurus Rex, etc, etc. And you'd weave through different environments. Maybe you'd go underwater at some point. You'd go over cliff tops. You'd go through a swamp where a Spinosaurus emerges from the brush. All this kind of stuff, basically. And it's just going to enable us in a way that normal mode didn't. So that's my plan right now. I'd love to hear what you guys think. I know some people will be disappointed about the end of this series. I do think it's hit its natural end, and I think the reason people are disappointed is because you form an attachment with these. Oh, this is Clarence. Oh, don't look at me like that, Clarence. You're making me sad. Clarence has been with us for... Actually, there you go, Clarence, buddy. We should let him out, really. Clarence has been with us for a really long time, and it's sad to think that he's going to go, but this is how life works, you know? All beautiful things are fleeting. A sunset is only beautiful because it's fleeting, ladies and gentlemen. And the same counts for Clarence. I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Anyways, I figured because it's the last time we're going through the game, we're gonna do like a little final tour, rundown, have a little look and say hi to all of our dinosaurs and such. So here are cows. Let's go. Come on, Clarence, you can come with me. Or not. It's sad. But it's happy. It's a happy sad. It's like... Right, somebody's dead, right? Somebody's died. Minecraft Dinosaurs has died. It has reached the end of its natural life. But we had good times, and instead of mourning the death, which admittedly, I murdered it, right? Okay, I'm murdering it right now. That's the case. But instead of mourning that, we should just celebrate the good times we had. Preston, our first new dinosaur in our latest series. I don't know if we'll ever come back to doing this. I've been talking with a couple of people on the stream the other day, and you are ruining my moment! Goodbye, Preston, buddy. The idea has been floating around quite a lot that I like, Clarence, is the idea of running a public server. So basically, everyone who owns Minecraft, I'll set up a server, and everyone who owns Minecraft will be able to come on, and together we'll be able to build something pretty amazing. That'll be later on, probably quite a while away, but that's definitely an idea for the future. Let's head over here. I never did put any stairs over here. Hup, 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 hup. Cow. How now, brown cow? Over here is our, I think, actually quite cool-looking hatchery. It kind of looks like the hatchery, doesn't it? It's not perfect, but it's nearly there. There's a bit missing over there, and the front has been blown to frickin' smithereens thanks to that frickin' ogre, but whatever. Let's check in on our Ceratosaurus, dinosaur I was very excited about. Always pretty much impossible to find, though, because he's tiny and green in an exhibit filled with big green things. Ceratosaurus, buddy, where are you? Hello? Bring me food. Yeah, okay. Where the hell is he? He's so hard to find. Like, I remember looking for him for about half an hour once, and I started to really panic, right, maybe he's escaped. And he turned up, but it took half an hour to find him. There he is. Hello, oh, you're getting bigger. Hi, buddy. I should call you Charlie. Hello, Charlie. Goodbye, Charlie. You're trying to get out, aren't you? I can see it in your eyes. I can see it in your smile. Oh, that's a creepy ass noise, Charlie. Well done. Onwards! Do 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 do, do do do. So, what's next on the list? Ophelia. Good old Ophelia. What we're gonna do. Go away. What I want is growth serum. Because Ophelia has been tiny for the entire game, because I didn't really have the materials to make lots of growth serum. But since this is the goodbye episode, we're going to go check in on her, and then we're going to boost her up a little bit. The girl, she's worked hard. She deserves a little bit of love. We need to go check in on our velociraptors first. Let's just hop in this way. Oh, I can float now. Whee! No, I don't want to do that, because I kind of want it to feel like an actual exhibit. There wasn't actually a good way in here. Oh, there was. We need to go through the bunker. Let's go. We've not been through here in ages. I never did work on it. If I had creative mode, I might have worked on it. But I don't have creative mode. I just couldn't be bothered. There's so much work to catch up on all these exhibits. And that's what this creative mode series is really going to allow us to do. It's quite cool still. It's very spooky. Just need some more love. But it's going to allow us to really just go ham on these exhibits. Like, really over the top. Really make them look cool. And I'm thinking we just dedicate... Oh, yeah. We just dedicate an episode to each dinosaur. So one day, Raptor exhibit. One day, Deinonychus exhibit. One day, Tyrannosaurus Rex exhibit. Straight from Jurassic Park, you know? It's going to be cool. Maybe a couple episodes for the bigger ones. It'll be a long-running series. It's just going to be a different style of series. It's a fresh start. Here we are. Never did finish it. Hi, guys! I think this is their max size, isn't it? I love this place. People said I made them into a monster or something. I think this is really cool. It was meant to be inspired by the car park from the end of The Lost World. I think it works. It needs a car in it, though. I need to find a mod that adds cars. People always suggest Flans Vehicles or whatever it's called. And I swear, the bloody thing breaks my game every single time. Annabelle! Hello, beautiful. Oh. Hiya. You've been with us for a really long time as well, haven't you? You used to have a teeny tiny exhibit. You escaped one day. That was a pain in the ass. Oh, I'm gonna miss you, girl. This is sad. Am I always this sad when I end it? No, because last time we ended Minecraft Dinosaurs was because the game world broke into a million different pieces. It's because this is something, and it's unlike every other game, right? You finish a game, and you get like a natural ending. This is something we have built ourselves over, like, probably about 60 to 70 hours, considering the time I put in not in videos. You know, 60, 70 hours of work has gone into this. It's sad. But it's a happy sad. Ophelia! I'm going to stick you with this thing, okay? Is it working? Oh, that's a max size? That's tiny! Stop chasing me, you're spooking me. Oh, we can also do like a big aquarium tank. Remember when we played Zoo Tycoon 2? And we did that circular tank, put loads of marine animals in. How cool would that be with like a Mosasaurus and Orphocanthus and all that kind of jazz? That'd be really awesome. That's something we can definitely do as well. This is the way to handle it. Be excited about the future whilst fondly remembering the past. How's my Spinosaurus doing? This pig is a hero. This pig has survived two Spinosauruses so far. Hello.
Ah, your phone, shut up. Shut up.
This is what I get for having an alarm set at 12:30 for reasons unbeknownst to me. How you doing, Spike 2? Spike Jr.? I don't know how Spike escaped. I really don't know how Spike escaped. To this day, I am confused as to how Spike escaped. I would have liked to do one final little journey on Boaty McBoatface, but he's bloody miles away. He's like, way off in the distance. Because you remember that episode we went on the Boaty adventure and then I died. Yeah, he's like right at the end of the river. Let's go check in on our others. Hello. Dude, we did some good work. We really did. And I want to thank you guys, personally, because you made this... This has been the best series of Minecraft Dinosaurs, I think, by quite a stretch. And you guys gave me amazing suggestions and ideas throughout the whole thing that let us build something that was, in the end, really cool. I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Nobody ever uses this, though. I've never seen a single animal go inside the little cave. What have I done? One or two anyway? Stupid. Where's my other? Didn't I have two Elasmopheriums? I guess not. Okay. Alright, buddy, calm down. Let's go check on. I am slightly thinking, what if we actually built Jurassic Park? What if we literally built Jurassic Park? Or Jurassic World. Like, recreated them. Perfectly. Huh. Go check on our Brachiosaurus. I have left the door open. No, I haven't. The door bugged out. That's okay. Out of the way, sheep! And pigs. The only pig for me is Clarence. Never did build that dock. The Great Wall of Brachiosaur. So I've got to show that even when I log off, I want to make sure my dinosaurs don't escape. Even though I'll never come back here, it's nice to know they're safe and sound, you know? Where are they? The cheeky little buggers. This place is really pretty. It feels like it's grassed up a lot. It feels like it's a lot... Grassed up is not a term, is it? It feels like it's a lot more grassy than it was. Where are the Brachiosaurus? They shouldn't be small. They shouldn't be this hard to find. They definitely can't escape. I made sure of that. Right? There's one over there. Oh, they're both... What are you guys doing? There's something so bloody weird. I need a rabbit. Come here. Lag. Fluffers! Thank you. You guys... I mean, I come around the corner. They're on top of each other, and they're hidden around the corner where you can't see them from natural eyesight. I am not going to ask what they were up to, but if you want to make baby Brachiosaurus, that is A-okay with me. And our last stop, we need to head up to where the hotel was going to be and check in on our beloved farm and our Gallimimus, to quote Power World, the one dinosaur game I will never, ever finish. Another reason we're kind of doing this, it's not only the frustration with the game and just the time commitment, it's kind of... I'm trying to play more games, guys. I'm just trying to be honest with you guys this episode. I'm trying to play more games on the channel. You'll see, last 2 days, Last Leviathan and Zombies on a Plane, and we did Sloughing Around, and we did Disco Zoo. You know, I've been mixing it up quite a lot and just trying to play lots of different things. And the more long-term games, like, commitments I have, you know, ones that could potentially go on forever, the less scope we have to play new and exciting games. And other dinosaur games. There's dinosaur games I haven't played yet, you know? Horror games I want to play. Just stuff like that. It's harder to just upload whatever the hell I want when I'm already committing to 2 videos a week for Minecraft Dinosaurs. I only upload 12 videos a week, so it's a sixth of my output was Minecraft Dinosaurs. And obviously that'll be a thing again in the future series, but a creative mode series has a definitive end to it, which is kind of what I'm banking on. Hello, Gallimimus. Gallimimus, really, but for the sake of Power Worlds, we'll call it Gallimimus. And Kylosaurus. Makes me sick. Hi, guys! Aren't you all feathery looking? Wait, do I have five? I have six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Guys, how many Gallimimuses did I have? I thought I had 5. But I definitely have 7. Okay. Okay, guys, whatever. Don't know why none of you want to hang out over there. Poor little lion all on his lonesome. That's so sad. Let's go check in on the farmhouse. On the little greenhouse! Oh, it's actually looking really cool from the outside when it's all flowered up. Doesn't look so good inside, but from the outside, it's awesome. Wheat farm's doing well. Why haven't you grown? Oh, your potatoes, you have grown. Okay. I look at that. That is... It's not an exhibit. It's not a dinosaur. It's not anything. That, actually, though, is the coolest thing I think I've ever built in Minecraft. This whole area here is my crowning achievement of this series, I think. I know it's dumb. But I really do believe that. I'd like to know in the comments, you know, what's your favourite part of this series? I'm curious, like, what's your favourite exhibit, or what's your favourite episode, best moment, all that kind of jazz. Let's reminisce a little bit, folks. Let's celebrate the good times. And, get out of the way. You're blocking my view. Trying to do a big sentimental flyby, and I can hear the Deinonychus, but I can't see it. It's here somewhere. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for joining me for this entire series. I know some people are going to be really upset in the comments, I'm sure. Because it's kind of that series where, you know, maybe not a billion people watched it, but the people who do watch it have been with me from the start. And it's, you know, you kind of commit to it, you get used to the characters and what we're doing and what we're working on. And it's something that Minecraft does better than near enough every other game we play. It really is. I think it's time, and I think we've gone out in style. So I just want to thank you guys for joining me again. I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments what you'd like to see from that creative series. It's not going to start right away. We're going to take a little break, play some other games. It'll come out some point this year, probably. And, yeah, I'd love to hear from you guys what you want from that next series, and what has been your best moment of this series, you know? What's been your highlights? We've had a good time, folks, and thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.